The dot moving just left of the image center is Phobos Grunt, a Russian space probe that was supposed to go to Phobos, one of the moons of Mars, but got stuck in low Earth orbit when its onboard rocket engine failed to fire. And it's moving very close to a bright star here, which is Beta Ophiuchus. And in a short while after this, it will become fainter, and that is because it's entering into the Earth's shadow. There it goes, into the Earth's shadow.